If you follow all these precautions, take your time, pay attention, and follow the manufacturer's directions, you'll go a long way in preventing accidents. But accidents can happen. We're human after all. Chemical spills are serious business, but keeping an accident under control and reducing the risk of injury means acting quickly. Always respond to pool chemical spills immediately. Do not wait to act. Doing nothing or putting it off, even for a few minutes, can increase the risk of someone getting hurt. Follow your pool's emergency chemical spill response plan and be sure to tell management of any spills right away. Remember, improperly handled pool chemicals can be corrosive and can potentially cause burns, injure your lungs, and in extreme cases, be fatal. If you splash pool chemicals in your eyes, immediately flush them with a large amount of water in a sink or eyewash station for at least 15 minutes. Hold your eyelids open under clean running water to flush the chemicals out. Don't rub your eyes. This could make the situation worse and damage your eyesight. Ask someone to help you if you can. If you splash pool chemicals on your skin, immediately remove any contaminated clothing and thoroughly flush the affected area with large amounts of water in a sink or shower. Always store and use pool chemicals in a well-ventilated area. But if you accidentally inhale fumes, immediately move to clean air and alert someone of the gas release. Remember, if you splash chemicals in your eyes or on your skin, or if you inhale fumes, call the Poison Control Center or 911. Don't wait. Your health and life, and those around you, may depend on it.